Get out of the matrix. There are very organized and powerful systems in place that are designed to prevent us from thinking and saying certain things. A lot of them are designed to control men. A lot of the relationships between men and women are designed in a way by the powers that be deliberately to reduce masculine power. How can you feel like a powerful man when you have no control over your own household? How can you control the world if you don't control your own house? And how can you control your house if a woman can call the police on you for basically nothing, can divorce you and take all your shit? If you don't feel like the king in your own house, you're not going to feel masculine. They have been deliberately trying for a very long time to reduce the masculine essence. Men gathered at one place can make a revolution. And that's what people in charge of the world are afraid of. So to make sure there is no revolution, what they do is, they construct as many divisions amongst the peasant as possible. The reason the law is destructive against men is very purposeful. They don't want you to feel like a king. They don't want you to feel powerful. The ideas they try and make us believe are depressing. They want you as a tax slave until you die. This is all done on purpose. None of this is an accident. You need to break out of this cycle. You need to break out of this matrix. To be unchained by this. Men need to wake up, work hard, go to the gym. Strong body. Has a strong mind. Stop listening blindly to everything you're told. Reject the slave line. Think for yourself. Get a strong network of brothers, work aside them. Don't tolerate low quality men in your life. Which means don't tolerate men who just do drugs, waste their time. Or who are dishonest and disloyal. Don't tolerate women who are dishonest and disloyal. And try and build and create a reality full of high quality people. In which you can resist the programming that the Matrix tries to influence you with. And grow up truly happy.